A 400 I rating in 24 hours. Oh, I feel your pain there.
That's a new fastest lap for
a couple
Mills,
of weeks ago,
13,
I was at 4.99 in the A rating and at just over 1700. Now I'm at 1200 and a 3.50, something like that.
Yeah, I was like 4.76 and 1270 and dropped down to under 900. And I think I'm down to like a 2.7 safety rating. I'm at the point now, though, to where I'm just more here for the I rating than anything. If guys door me, as long as they don't wreck me out, I'll get over it.
All right.
I just kept having to leave for work and having to park the car and losing some of the I rating every time I turn around.
I'm just here for the free coffee.
Yeah, I went about this all wrong when I got iRacing. I was protecting that safety rating to move up in license class. What I should have been doing is increasing that iRating to get out of the bottom split.
Unfortunately, that's something it's something easy to do.
Alright.
Because I did the same thing, and then when I got my B license, I was already doing A class. I didn't do a B class when I was coming up.
Right.
But yeah, it screwed me over too, yeah.
But okay. Should I give me a low down on this track? Do I let off?
Your
use the brake? What you got right for me?
You turn left.
My gears?
Don't be afraid to lift. Lift hard going into one and two. Till you get down to the bottom, and then once you're past the apex, you can start getting back in the throttle. 3 and 4 run it at about 80% to save tires, even though it feels really good at 100%, it'll shred your right side tires.
Oh, please tell my gear shifter's not doing this nonsense again.
Thank you.
The wall's really harsh, too.
Does R stand for radio? I didn't turn the radio on. No, R for rocket mode.
If you're at the time watching a movie, you know, like Monty Python and the Holy Grail, it's in for Runaway.
I spit in your general direction.
Why do I have two laps if this continues to post my last time? Every NASCAR game ever on any platform sucks.
Not all of them.
Yeah,
sure,
like, you just...
Yeah, NASCAR,
good one, in my opinion, was 2009.
Oh, we're going the best one. It'd be 2004. NASCAR Thunder 2004.
I won't lie, I was too young to experience it, but 2009 was my good time.
Then you had Dirt to Daytona, which is still a masterpiece.
I wish they'd remastered Dirt to Daytona. I'm sorry, whoever's on the front stretch, I didn't mean to put you in the wall.
Chase for the Cup with the modified trucks and everything, that was the best one, I think.
That was the very first one I ever played online with. Atari Culture.
I remember playing on a compact computer. I think it was a 1.6 meg with the screen and the actual computer were all into one.
That's why I'm my Commodore 64.
Went too far.
Went too far in time,
one, two,
right?
Three.
What about them early computers and after the huge floppy disk? You had that racer game where you throw the word out and your call would move up.
I flew on a P3 for 20 years in the Navy. Our computer on that plane was a 64-bit computer that was about 5 foot tall.
Is there fitting in the brake?
Absolutely.
Yeah.
love it. It's just gonna be 13.09.
If I remember correctly, we could hear them P3s coming.
Yeah, they're not real quiet.
That's why I love my job while I was in the military.
I don't know why these guys are yelling.
I used to chase a submarine, hunt Russian subs. Actually, there were Soviet subs back when I was doing it.
I was on a gator.
Can't ever get in the way? My grand total on a boat, my grand total time in 20 years in the Navy. Now keep in mind, I have a whole shitload of hours in the air. My total boat time, I went on, I crossed deck onto the USS Sturgeon, back when it was actually a submarine, for 4 days, and an hour on the Simon Lake getting to the Sturgeon. That's my total boat time.
I was doing anything that Uncle Sam thought was going to work.
If you're 43rd in practice, do you just shut the truck off and go home, or what?
No, you ride in the back while everybody's practicing.
That's what I'm talking about.
That's usually my game plan anyway, to be honest with you. I learned if you qualify and start top 10, you will be wrecked.
Not exactly. Me and Joshua, we started up and I started fourth and he started second and he finished fourth and I finished third.
I just seemed to get run over, and I also just kind of upgraded. I've been in the rookie series. I've finally gotten class. I'm class C, but I'm eligible for class B. I need one more race. I didn't expect these trucks to be as decent to control as they are, to be honest with you.
I just put my cruise control on it.
I've been practicing a NASCAR Legends at North Wilkesboro, but I don't have enough skill yet to go get in the race.
Those are my favorite cars, but those short tracks will kill your ratings.
I feel they're really only good for Talladega, Daytona, iRacing, Super Speedway, honestly.
This truck just
which car do you
feels
pick?
Awful.
I have all four. I'm assuming they're all the same, but I have been trying to change it up. I like the Pontiac the best.
Me too. And that Pontiac rarely moves good.
No, don't say that. I'm going to see... Oh, because it's back when...
I'm just an old NASCAR nerd, so, I mean, I had to have them all, right?
Yeah, because I drove the Chevy all last year, so my setups from last season aren't here.
I wish y'all were in my Discord. I'd show you a Monte Carlo.
I've got a 58 See. Chevy Impala.
I got a 63 Bel Air.
Softer.
67 Malibu Super Sport.
You win.
I have a toenail that's 60 or 64 years old.
Alright.
Well, I got to beat on 67.
Okay, I
just
few
can't get a
practice.
Win today. Scott raced Impala and so did Smokey Unix, so that's kind of what I try to inspire my whole hot rod as.
Mine's just a show car.
Exit looks clear.
Are you, some of you guys able to hold this thing wide open the whole track? I mean, I'm like...
Yeah, I never let off again.
seem to be getting loose on the exit, though.
Depends on your setup.
This is not a fixed setup rate. Dang it.
Oh, no, it's not.
We might need to set up off the
middle. Sounds good.
This boy's hands off for this one.
I'm going to test to get this better.
I made, so I'm gonna save that setup. Garage, save as test done. Race. Hopefully I'm like number 19 again or something, because I was 19 last night. My screen. Oh, perfect. I'm the number 12 car. Minus 6, right? Well, I guess I'm going to have to change the setup anyways, but let me go PRS for Q, because I know their setups are still super loose anyways. Then I'm going to bring the steering ratio down just a click. What failed?
Are you serious?
Take it a little easy on my first lap, warm up the tires a little bit. So if I end up messing up my second lap, then I'm kind of screwed, but it's worth it. Come on. See who else in here that I actually know. Matt Coker, he's fast. Qualifying didn't really show it, but he's got a lot of speed. Nicholas Case, he's in my league with me. Jeremy Paris is definitely in my league. Timmy Logwood, I think he's a big time streamer as well. I like how I say as well as if I'm calling myself a big time streamer. I think he actually gets views. Pull that over there. Okay, so they didn't message me. Sweet. On multi-stream.
That's the end of the session. P5.
P5, I'll take it. Is the number 12 truck? Absolutely. That was the fuel mileage. 48. Thank you. See, my whole issue is I just can't get the truck to go down to the bottom lane in turn one and two, and I can't stay full speed. I have to let off a little bit. All right.
18 laps. 5. Stay behind Williams in the inside lane.
See, I'm just scared now because in practice my gear shifter was messing up.
Catch up to Williams.
Talking to you, but that's kind of sketchy. Their Nicholas just got a little tight. I tried to start letting off, but maybe those adjustments weren't good. Stuck on the outside. Okay, this is fun. Dropping like a dang rock. I could have definitely shut that hole, but no reason to. Definitely shut that. So definitely going down the left sides, up stabilized turn in a little bit better. Setup needs a lot of work. Oh my goodness. I can hear the tires scrubbing.
That's my fault, man. Broader text here, dude. I'm sorry.
Dude, look at that. It is just so tight on entry. That is stupid. And I have no straight line speed. It's like that dude's hanging. That dude's gaining on me out of the draft while I'm in the draft. No straight line speed. So we get the spoiler out of the air. I may short hit it.
Race cars out, line up single file behind for area.
Race car is out. It's closed.
That was fucking stupid. Thanks, Stephen. I will remember you.
I don't even know what happened, JJ, so... It wasn't nothing I did.
Well, he's gonna remember you. That's for sure.
I mean, that's fine.
Hopefully these adjustments work, but I might do change that adjustment.
The leader, Koscheck, is pitting. Pit lane speed limit is 45 miles per hour. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now. Looks
like you came up on me, JJ, so it's alright.
Full course yellow.
Yeah, once again, whoever I ran down in 3 and 4 down on the apron, that's my fault.
I told you that Matt Coker dude's fast, though.
Okay, Brandon, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Let's hope I get a better restart this time. It's just hard to get good restarts when, in the practice session, my gear shifter was messing up. So it's like I'm afraid that it's going to go from, when I put it up into third gear, I'm afraid it's going to go into reverse like it did in the practice session. Not a good jump, but... I wanted to block that so bad because I knew I was going to get steamrolled. I'm going to bring a lot of people behind us down. Like, I'm not taking tires here, obviously, but...
Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
I'm just going to round that up to 50 so I can get to 74 minus 3. I can get to lap 71. To track with as much on-throttle time here, I feel like I could save enough fuel to make it. It's going to be close. Well, I would have to start saving from, like, right here to try to save 9 laps, so I'm probably not gonna do that, but... What if there's another caution in, like, a couple laps? Okay, so they're both going in. I mean, that one extra tenth isn't gonna help us make it all the way.
Filling her up.
After another long run.
Get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Every ounce of fuel I can in case this bad boy stays green. Why would I have to? Why would I have to let him by?
Right?
Bro, now what was the sense of us pitting? I know you were pissed off at the guy, but we were pitting to make it on fuel. And then you wreck a guy, so that just throws out that. What was the sense of it?
I don't understand why I have to let the two by, though.
Pits are open.
I gotta rerun my cords, like my Oculus cord is all in the way.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
I kinda wish I would've taken a little bit more tire pressure out of the lefts. So I don't even know if I can do- Oh, I might be able to go down more on the rights.
Alright, Brenda. But the pit window is now open.
I'll do that. Just...
Damn, Matt, I didn't know you speak Spanish. And it's pretty accurate, too.
I don't speak it, but Google Translate does.
I was about to say.
I know, I was just fucking with you.
And it's not Spanish, Portuguese.
Four course yellow, pits are open.
It's close! But, yeah.
Now I'm going to be in tire savings, so I'm hopefully not going to have to push too terribly hard. Making some left turns.
Oh yeah. I'm about to be hopping on some super formula post the lights.
Ooh,
full super formula.
Yeah.
My first time running it, so we're gonna see how that goes.
I believe in you.
It's like my fucking Oculus wants to fucking work. I don't have issues with it, man. I don't know what's going on.
Alright, now I can settle in and save a little bit of tire. Oh my god. Venetius behind me. Thank you. Oof.
That is so pissing me off. Like, I'm actually really pissing me off. Like, it's like tripping out.
If I had more room in my house down here, I was so close to buying like a whole new seat, so that I can have one seat for DCS World and like another seat for racing. But there's just legit no room in my house down here.
Oh, now you want to hurry. Now you want to hurry. Let's see if you're closer.
I'm
going to reboot the PC.
Alright, see you in about a minute. I wish he would stop trying to throw it in there in the turn one. Get a lap how I want it to be done. Stop diving in and try, like, dude straight up dive bombing for no reason. Like, he doesn't have the position at all. He's dive bombing so late. Have the run, and he's going to dive it down in. Nope, he didn't do it that time. I notice I always lean into the turn like I'm actually in the car, or I'm always leaning. People make fun of me for it, but. I just legit feel like I'm there, so I'm trying to lean in, keep my viewpoint straight. Thank you.
Oh man, he showed him the paper but couldn't capitalize.
Now this is gonna make me lose more spots. Dang it. I'm about to try that high loss. Well, that is wearing the right front.
I'm trying to keep it down any size of reason.
So yeah, that high line's definitely destroying the right front, carrying as much speed as I did the first couple times I tried it. So I slowed down a little bit more that time. Try the crossover, don't. My tires are still feeling pretty good too. I mean, that this might be pretty good. Getting freshies. I'm gonna go ahead and add fuel to keep that rear end out the air.
That's gonna be a fun ending.
Help.
It's open.
Did they have a 37.7 stop? Holy hell.
Pit crew was on.
Oh yeah, they were. What was your freaking actual install time? 12.9?
Yeah.
Sick, I know, like, whenever I've seen it, it was in the 13.2 install, and then down pit road and everything, it's like 38 flat. That was the first 37.7 I saw.
Hopefully this race will be over so I can go do the be open in 12 minutes. Because if this race goes past that, then there's not really much in between the start or in between the 8 o'clock or whatever time it was, 8 or 9. 9 o'clock, yeah, there's nothing really from like 9 o'clock until 9:45. If this thing stays green, we should be good.
Alright, Brandon, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Okay. That was weird. So this thing may be a little loose, so I'm kind of worried, but gotta risk it for the biscuit. What a save, too.
Wreck on the back.
Wreck.
17 when there's a freaking car on 18 and there's a truck in front of me, but I can't drive through him.
Just straight ran you over.
Well, this is going to be close, timing wise. Minutes, I think we can do it. Oh, it's going to be right on the edge. I need to finish this race because this will be a good I rating boost, but if I was in the back, I would just pull into the pits so that way I could go register, but I'm in P5 right now, so I can't really leave. Or I can't drop all the way back to, let's see how far back I would drop. Like 20th? I wish the pace speed was like 75. That would help a little bit with these pace laps. Cause it's gonna legit be like, I'll have a minute to like leave, I think. To leave and then go try to register. If this thing stays green, it's a minute 30, so that means that's gonna be 3 minutes left of pacing. Oh no, I probably won't be able to make it. Then I'll be really upset. Please, Jesus, let this thing stay green. So I gotta pull off the track like almost immediately.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Next time by.
I think, like, iRacing, there's, like, a glitch that if you go down to the apron, it forms your tires a little bit better, even better than, like, swerving around. Awful restart. That's cool. Please just stay green. Please just stay green. Two laps to go. Oh my goodness! I made it! That was wild. P4, I'll take it. I'll take it. Then I gotta pull up the track like immediately.
What's the car lined up with me on the outside?
Good finish.
Yeah, it was fun, right?
Quit. Like, I want to go watch that replay so bad. Come on. Register. Yes! I did it! I made it. All right, I gotta grab just a couple more beers real quick and use the restroom. Is it not letting me in the server? Oh, that's annoying. All right, I guess I'm gonna have to close. Well, it says sim loading. So I'm gonna just close iRacing real quick. Oh yeah, I never actually downloaded the setups. No. Alright. Join. I have to go on my other screen. Download. Thank you. Is this really going to do this to me? Oh my gosh. Alright, launch this admin. Now my computer's spazzing out. Oh my gosh. Like, what the heck? This is so annoying. Something is wrong with my computer. All right, sorry guys. Like, for anybody watching.